Hi there, I'm Marnie Brooks and welcome to The Real Estate View. Today I am joined by a mother-daughter team from Fort Collins. They work with Coldwell Banker. We've got Pam and Dawne Collier. And not only are they adorable, they are top-notch real estate agents. Dawne, you're a buyer's agent. Pam, you're a seller's agent. Let's start with you, Dawne. You do something that it's the part of the whole thing that I don't like, you know, the contracts and all that stuff. Tell us a little bit about being a buyer's agent.
Well, in this market, we're seeing so many multiple offer situations that I like to educate my buyers on the process from start to finish and what they can expect.
Before you even get started.
Before we even get started, you're seeing things like waiving appraisals. What does that mean? How much extra money will they have to bring to the table if the property doesn't appraise because we're offering so much over list price?
Oh, my goodness.
That's becoming more and more common.
Yeah.
So educate from start to finish.
Educate, educate, yeah. And now, Pam, you're the other side of things. You're the seller's agent. Tell me a little bit about that and what you bring.
Well, the first thing that we do is set up expectations on what to, how to prepare the house for getting it ready for the market, because a lot of people don't see some of the things they've lived there for a long time.
Right.
And they don't see some of the things that I see when I walk in the door.
Rose-colored glasses they
have. That's right.
Yes.
That's right. And so I'm very particular about my houses before they go on the market. I spend a lot of money on really high-end photography, and then we get it out there into the market to get the widest range possible of exposure.
Well, and something someone said too, this market is really hot, so people think, they think their house is made of gold, and they think it should sell for crazy amounts, but they still have to do things to get ready for that.
Yes.
And so they need you for that, but the other thing they need you for is the multiple offer situation that you were talking about, Dawne, because sell your house, where are you gonna live? You know, so that's an important thing to consider, right?
Absolutely, and that's one of the expectations that we set up front.
Okay, good, awesome. Well, call these two. They're in Fort Collins. Give us your number there, Dawne.
970-412-5110.
And Pam, we can find you at?
970-215-3439.
Fort Collins, Coldwell Banker, give these girls a call. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you guys for being here.
Thank you.